From an iPad or iPhone, set up an HP printer and connect it to your wireless home or business network using HP Smart. To successfully set up and install your printer, gather the following materials and information. An iPad or iPhone that is connected to the wireless network in which you want to connect your printer. An HP printer powered on and in a ready state. An active internet connection, and the wireless network password or key if required by your network. On your iPad or iPhone, open a web browser and go to 123.hp.com. The official HP site will not charge for any services. Tap Get the App and follow the prompts to install and open HP Smart. On the welcome screen, select the checkbox to agree to the terms and then tap Accept. Tap Allow to enable notifications from HP Smart. To detect a printer in HP Smart, the printer must be in setup mode or connected to your network. Setup mode activates for 2 hours from the first time you turn on your printer. If it has been longer than 2 hours since you first turned on your printer, or if you are unsure if your printer is in setup mode, reset the printer network settings. For printers with buttons only, press the Cancel button to wake the printer from sleep mode. Press and hold the Wireless and Cancel buttons at the same time for 5 seconds. Release the buttons to reset the network settings. For printers with an LCD or text display, navigate to the Wireless or Network Settings menu, and then select Restore Network Settings or Restore Network Defaults. For Tango and Tango X printers, press and hold the Wi-Fi button for 5 seconds until the edge lighting rotates blue. Some older printers might not support setup mode. For printers with an LCD or text display, use the Wireless Setup Wizard to connect your printer to the network. For printers with buttons only, connect using the WPS button on your router. With the printer on the network or in setup mode, return to HP Smart and tap the plus sign. From the list of detected devices, select your printer. If your printer is not listed, select Add Printer and then select Set Up a New Printer. Go to your iPad or iPhone home screen and open Settings. Tap Wi-Fi from the list of available networks and select the network that starts with HP Setup and ends with your printer model. Tap the notification from HP Smart to return to the app. Verify the network shown is the one in which you want to connect the printer. If it is not the correct network, tap Change Network and choose the network you want. Enter the wireless network password or key and then tap Continue. HP Smart finds the printer, prepares it for the connection, gathers some additional information, and then finishes the connections. Reconnect your iPad or iPhone to the original Wi-Fi network. Some devices reconnect automatically. Return to HP Smart, and with the printer connected to the wireless network, tap Continue. Follow the remaining prompts to finish setting up the hardware and set up any available services or software. If prompted, tap OK to allow HP Smart access to your photos. Your printer setup is complete. You can print documents, photos, or other items directly from HP Smart, or install the printer on your computer or other mobile device.